Zahn.
Zahn Kanizuki, hiya!
Slender. Bingo.
It's Bingo, hi!
We're ready! New team, part 2, blah blah blah. Let's go where we was.
One eternity later.
Okay. Everyone quiet.
The halls. Yours made it, Pachanga. I really am impressed. You've proved worthy so far. You need to find the entrance to my throne room. However, these halls are connected, forming a small maze.
Keep on forgetting that they came from the middle, too.
Easy. Don't be so sure about that. Illusions and traps will await you. In order to open my gates, you will need to find three objects in the right order. One, something I love to have but hate to use. Two, something I already have but want to dispose of. Three, something so dark, so innocent. Oh, I also informed my guard about you. Don't get caught.
It's coming. Oh god, you scared me, Pingu!
I'm sorry.
It's come, it's come. No. Huh? Wait, what?
What?
You already solved it?
Yes, you made it here. However, this is where it all ends. I'm not here right now, and won't be for a while, so you've made it. Hint. Big sister claims you've gone. Maybe you should do some investigation while she's gone to know the truth.
Let's go to the forest memory.
Yes, honey, you're getting the sister you've always wanted.
A little sister? Really?
Yes. You have to protect her at all times. Keep her close and love her.
I will.
What would you like to name her?
I know. Haki.
But I don't want to.
You don't have a choice. You don't want something bad happening to your little sister now, do you?
No, I don't.
Then do as I say and kill our parents.
Yes, big brother.
Wait, what is that? Get out!
I didn't do it. I mean, it wasn't my fault. He made me do it. I had to protect little sister. It wasn't me. I didn't do it. It's not my fault. I love them. I didn't do it. I miss them.
Whoa.
I didn't do it. I mean, it wasn't my fault. He made me do it.
Final battle. It is time to summon the big sister and to confront her. You know her secret, and you must stop her at all cost. Kin, during this boss battle, you'll need to jump a lot. Listen carefully to big sister's voice as she strikes. It may indicate where she will attack. Once you get hit, you'll have to wait around before you can re-enter. Whenever she goes in the concussion state, that's when players are able to hurt her. In order to do so, you need to jump on the appearing platforms and beat the teddy bear.
How is this?
Why did you? Why did you press?
Who summoned me?
Okay, without Zahn.
I warned you to leave this place. You've seen too much. You know too much. You dare challenge me? So be it. I shall erase you from existence.
Big sister.
Over here.
Fuck.
Over here.
One of us. Wait, what? Oh! I'm prepared. Fuck! Yeah. Oh no. What is happening? Whew. What now? Fuck. Okay, now what? Penguins don't disappear. Oh, fuck! God. She's had friends. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah.
This is my world. I have to protect the little sister from Big Brother. You made a mistake. She needs me. This is my sole purpose. No!
Fuck you! Okay, left now. Oh no. The Big Brother follow us. Also, is that a good camera right here? Okay. Hey, guesters. Hey, you guys. What the heck? That Big Brother look like a ninja or something, like with mutant or a mutant.